Teenage girl's protest case in Algeria is thrown out. AFP has learned that Algerian prosecutors dismissed a lawsuit against a 14-year-old girl accused of participating in the pro-democracy Hirak movement. According to Abdelhalem Keredine, the prosecutor realized that it had been a mistake and dismissed the accusations. As part of an unarmed gathering, the adolescent and 20 others were summoned before a courtroom in the eastern city of Annaba on Wednesday. Algerian law stipulates that criminal liability begins at the age of 18 and that juveniles are prosecuted in juvenile courts. On the internet, her situation had stirred indignation. Human rights organizations were outraged that a kid associated with the Hirak movement was about to face prosecution. As a result of the girl's witness and not suspect status, Keredine stated Monday that the case had been closed against the teen. The most essential thing is that she has her constitutional rights restored, he said. According to Keredine, the girl's father has been imprisoned for 8 months on suspicion of being a member of the proscribed Islamist-inspired group Rachid. As many as 300 individuals have been detained on allegations related to the Hirak movement, which led to the resignation of longtime strongman Abdelaziz Bouteflika in 2019. According to the report, many of the prisoners are being kept because of posts on social media.